Hello, I'm Andrew Hoy, and I'm going to be working over four jumps on a circle, and it's not as easy as it looks.
What I'm looking for with this exercise is consistency of the way the horse canters between the fences and the way the horse jumps over the fences. The size of this circle would be a minimum of 20 meters in diameter because I feel it just puts too much pressure on the horses to canter a small circle and also jumping over a raised fence. I would place the poles and the fences directly opposite one another on the circle, so they're placed at quarter points around the circle. I always start very low. When I say very low, maybe 30 centimeters, so 1 foot from the ground. If it's a pole on the ground, it is very difficult to get to each pole in the correct rhythm and the correct balance because the horses will just basically run over and step on the poles. Therefore, with the poles being raised, it is easier for the horse to actually have to make a small jumping effort, an elevated canter stride is what I always call it, so that you as a rider feel your rhythm to each individual fence. What am I looking for with this exercise? I'm looking for regularity of the canter, regularity of the jump, both left and right, and you may find that you have to work on the outside of each pole or the inside of each pole or fence that you're jumping, so that you get a consistent canter stride, number of canter strides between the fences. When you jump one fence, you must immediately look at the next fence, otherwise you will not feel your rhythm and your distance to that fence. In this exercise, I wouldn't necessarily count aloud, but I would count within my thought process of the canter strides of the horse, because what I'm looking for is the consistency of steps between each fence. So sometimes you might find, just with the way that you've set it up, that you have 5 strides between 2 fences and 4 strides between 2 fences. Ultimately, you want to work towards the same number of steps between each fence. With this exercise, the horse can become tired very quickly, so do not continue on if it's not working. Stop, take a break, breathe yourself, give the horse the opportunity to get their breath back and think about the process of it and then start again.